I'm Mark Finney. I work at the Missoula Fire Sciences Lab. I'm a research forester. My current research has to do with fundamental fire behavior, trying to answer the question, a lot of questions about fundamentally, how does fire spread? How do wildfires spread? It's a very simple question to ask, but it's a hard one to answer. But through experiments in very, very controlled conditions, the most controlled fires that I think have ever been done in laboratory setting, we were using laser-cut cardboard to engineer fuel beds very, very precisely, and then we burn the fires in there. And these experiments show us how the flame dynamics, the flame behaviors, are actually fairly predictable. The most significant thing we found so far has to do with how fuels, fine fuels, in wildlands such as grasses or pine needles, very thin fuels like that, how those things ignite and then carry the fire. But it turns out that these very fine fuels don't heat up very readily from radiation. So the fuel particles themselves, the very fine ones, they maintain a very cool temperature even in the presence of a very high radiant flux. That's one of the main findings. But the second one is how do they actually ignite? It's essentially flame contact. Contact with hot gases is actually what causes fine particles to ignite. The real benefit of all this research is to help us understand that because fires are inevitable, that we can't get rid of them, we have to live with them. We need to be able to learn to live with them better. We need to be safer around them when we're fighting them, safer around them when we manage them. Since we have wildfire, whether we like it or not, we better understand it.